The African wild dogs always goes in a pack of 20 to 50 to hunt their prey, and their success rate is 80% compared to other hunting animals. They have voting system in a very democratic and smart way using sneezes. For example, if a high level rank sneezes 3 times, then the low level rank have to sneeze at least 10 times to win the vote, and then they proceed whether to hunt or not. They start their chase like athletes, doing warm-ups, walks, then speeding up. They can go up to 6 kilometers. They take turns. If any of them gets tired, and pups that started eating solid will get first priority to take some. They stands out as best hunters and peace maintaining dogs within their community.